Item number, SCP-115. Object class, safe. Special containment procedures. SCP-115-1 is to be stored in the secure vehicle's storage facility, in sight, where access is restricted unless accompanied by level 3 personnel or higher. SCP-115-2 is currently being kept in a secure drawer of Dr. Riot's desk, and is not to be used without his explicit approval. Any site staff using SCP-115-2 must return it in a timely manner or face punitive measures. No other special containment procedures are required. Description: SCP-115-1 is a toy dump truck, with no identifying markers or labels to identify its original manufacturer. However, unlike regular toy dump trucks, SCP-115-1 weighs as much as the actual vehicle it represents, roughly 90 tons. It is currently unknown how the vehicle weighs this much, as analysis of SCP-115-1's composition reveals that it is made of the same commercial plastic commonly found in similar cheap quality toys. SCP-115-1 is also capable of motorized movement and can function exactly like a normal dump truck, excepting the fact that it is several magnitudes smaller. It is controllable by SCP-115-2, which resembles a heavily modified RC car controller. SCP-115-2 can control SCP-115-1's movements despite the fact that SCP-115-1 lacks any kind of radio receiver or mechanical parts. SCP-115-2 does not work with any other radio-controlled device, but otherwise functions exactly like a mundane radio controller, even requiring batteries to function properly. Testing has shown that in addition to its abnormal weight, SCP-115-1 also has a similar carrying capacity as its larger counterparts, being able to carry or tow roughly 120 tons of cargo. In addition, SCP-115-1 also apparently needs diesel fuel to run properly. There is a small port in its left side that allows fueling, though it stores and consumes as much fuel as a regular dump truck. How it consumes the diesel fuel, as well as where it is stored, are issues currently under study. SCP-115-1 was originally found in a construction site in where workers attempted to move it, but found the task impossible due to the fact that SCP-115-1 weighs 90 tons. They were forced to use heavy machinery to finally move SCP-115-1 off the construction site and to a nearby town, where it became a local curiosity. Foundation agents discovered SCP-115-1 and found SCP-115-2 at the same construction site. Class A amnestics were distributed among the townspeople in order to cover up SCP-115-1's existence. To anybody using SCP-115-1 for testing, I would like to remind you about Newton's laws. Driving SCP-115-1 recklessly at high speeds is inviting disaster, and we've already had to deal with several destroyed walls and equipment due to improper handling. Dr. Lesson complete. If you missed the previous orientation, go watch SCP-114, Bringer of Conflict, right now, or for the complete course, watch this playlist.